Out of the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, we apparently we're not doing the quest like I thought we were. So, now we're going to talk to Sturgis.
Sturgis.
Let him know we did something for the beds, I think.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits.
Yeah, it was the beds. Okay.
What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
Uh-huh. What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Like a well. Then we don't have to keep drinking the river water. That stuff's not good for you.
Good point. That we already did, so we just need to talk to him again.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water.
There you go.
I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low.
Yeah, that's true.
We'll need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops?
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Mute fruit. Be perfectly honest, until this game, I didn't know how to pronounce mute fruit.
I just want to trade a few things.
You have anything on you? No. Okay. Well, I figured I'd try. Okay. Now, the marker's going to be pointed here as if this'll help me, but I honestly don't think it will that much. I'll take some purified water. Give me just a moment. My chair is a little screwy. And I don't have much time to do this episode, to be perfectly honest. So, trying to get everything done as soon as possible. Now, there's apparently markers in these areas. Don't know what they mean, really. Maybe I could talk to them, see if they have any food. Maybe. Well, we'll find out in just a moment. Hey, Jim.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
They probably
just
have.
Just looking to trade a little.
Just look and see what you got. Not much.
She's working through the loss in her own way.
Fair enough. I understand. All right. I'll try not to be too annoyed when she yells at me again for things that I can't help. There's another person. There's another place I could go with. I just don't see it right now. There! This must be... Yeah, this is Marcy. This is another marker nearby. We gotta hope. Oh, this is, Mama Murphy. There we go. That's the brain. That's the brain function. Oi, I just can't do anything right now. Like, my ability to do things was put off for a little bit, so I'm a little annoyed.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mad Woman.
Fair enough.
Mama Murphy.
Got something with a bit of a kick for me, kid?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, later.
Still looking.
Alright, yeah. I'll keep waiting.
Fair enough. I'm still not sure on what I'm going to do with her. I thought I was able to trade with her, but apparently not. It was worth the shot, though. Anyway. Man. This is annoying. Could have sworn. Huh. Wait, I still have potatoes, I think. I still haven't planted those. So maybe if I plant those... It'll give me some, I don't know, something. Better than fuck all, that's for sure. Resources, food, where's the potatoes? Back here, there we are. Trying to find a spot to put them that'll have them on evenish ground. Put them on here, maybe. There we go. And how much did that get? Only 60? Really? That's damn it. Okay. Well, we'll need to let them grow a little bit, and that should do it. Man, that sucks. I could have sworn I had more. Or at least it would have done more. Either that. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, what we're gonna have to do, if for the time being is go find more food, I guess. Because apparently that's an option I need to do. What do I have when it comes to... Oh, I have that, which weighs a ton. And that kind of necessary. Let me put the machine gun in a thing. Like, in the tool... Well, workbench. Yeah, that thing. Workshop. There we go. Don't have any junk, so that's good. Just need to drop the machine gun in there. Because I do not need that in my hands right now. Yeah, okay. I'm good. At least I think so. Yeah, I got pretty much good set of leather armor. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Now, let us try to go find more food. Well, there's that, I guess. That's kind of true. Yeah, we already got the water purifier going. Jeez. Oh, that's a thing that, will, do stuff that it's not supposed to. It's a little bit of an oopsie that, was made. Ooh, drifter outfit. Yeah, that's right. This is a guy. I remember him now. Alright. What we're gonna have to do, and turning the... Yeah, what we're gonna have to do is try and do some missions, and some of them are pointing at this direction. So, what we're gonna do is them, and hopefully we'll find food along the way. Because, the food that we got here is not food that I want to be, you know, continuing to grow. Because we want to start a particular thing as soon as humanly possible. Oh, this river is longer than I thought it was. Oh! Oh, jeez. I suck. Jeez, where'd they go? There they are. Okay. Jeez Louise. They run really fast. Holy shit. So hopefully that gets it. No, of course not. Because that would have been too easy for me. Can we get this shot off? Yeah. God. Wait a minute. What in the hell is this? Can we turn this off? What the hell does this go to? Wait. Worse. I want to kill this thing first before I deal with this. Because this is a good source of food and it has good benefits to it. There they are. Come on. How are you taking so many hits? Jeez. You know what? You're making me waste ammo from this thing that I don't want to waste. So, 10mm, that'll do it. There you are. Which head? Is it the right head or the left head? I think it's the left, so. Jeez. Hate having to do that, but the meat's too good. Okay. Now. What? Oh, there's an that's an attack dog. Okay. That is a mongrel, though. Okay. It's a bunch of raiders. Okay. Well, at least I know what these guys are doing here. And we take... Boy. Starting to get a little annoyed that was taking so long. Come on. There, well, that one's done anyway. There we go. Nice. Alright. Mongrel dog meat. That meat's actually not that good, so we're not going to pick that up. I could use your stuff, or at least some of it. What about this guy? 38 rounds. Yep, I could use that stim pack. Thank you very much for that. Mole rat chunks? No. A rat X. God, they never have anything that I need. God damn it. Okay, where's that guy? Yeah, there he is. Ran off a little bit. Alright, I got distracted a little bit. That was a little bit of a distraction. But, yeah, we got some things. So, got some food. Got some, some ammo. Speaking of which, why isn't the 38 pistol attached to something? I could have sworn. Huh. Anyway, there we go. Put this here. Better. Alright, where's that thing that I saw a little bit ago? There it is. Leads to something, I'm sure. I had to turn that off. Make it stop making that noise. Maybe it'll allow me to... Well, excuse me. Get whatever is in here. Hey! Bunch of caps. Nice. Okay. There's a 44 round and a snub-nosed 44 pistol. Hell yeah. Hells to the yeah. Thank you, buddy, for leaving that behind. Bobby pin and clean blue shoot. Shoot is not my particular color, so I'm not going to grab it. Okay. Grab that, too. Alright. Now, let's go forward this way, because there is some things to do this way. Probably. Yeah, this is Concord, I think. If I remember correctly. Alrighty then. Now, we just need to head over in this direction, or... There is this thing. There's this thing on the map here. We're gonna leave that alone for now. We're gonna do the thing that we were asked to do, which is this way. It'll probably have more food that'll be available this way. I really gotta be more, what's the word? Paying attention. There we go. Thicket excavations, huh? Oh, so I found it anyway, this thing. Even though it wasn't the plan. Oh, I see. It's like a big old quarry. Okay. Well, we'll definitely check that out later, but a quarry usually doesn't have a lot of food. To begin with, Timothy.
Excuse me.
Excuse me, sir. Would
okay.
You happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Absolutely. Give me caps. Give me caps.
I don't, but give me your caps anyway.
You must need them more than I do.
Did he?
Hi. I need to get to Bunker Hill.
Okay. Well, then, I honestly don't... What is with your outfit? What is with that outfit? I do not know what to... Timothy. That outfit is rather strange, friend. Don't know what to make of that.
I need to get to Bunker Hill.
Could I help you in any other way? But... I don't know what to make of that. I have no idea. I mean, I have a few theories, but I can't really say them right now because I can't really guarantee they're right. Good lord. That's something I didn't expect to run into. Definitely not. Grab all that. There we go. Because these hub flowers will be harder to find later in the game. So it is always good to grab them now, while you can. There we go. They don't really weigh you down that much either. I hear bullets. What? Oh, they're firing a ragstag. Dope. I see. Okay. Maybe they are anyway. Let's get this charged up and... Hopefully we get a sneaky kill. Damn it! Really? God damn it. I can't kill these things. And this does not look like a good thing. Oh, mole rats are gonna try and kill it now. I could try and save it the trouble. For the best, probably. There we go. Oh, jeez. Well, I vaporized it. Probably not the best way to do things. Okay. Now they're angry. I kind of took away their food, and I can't blame them for being angry about that. Okay. Oh, jeez. Can we get their heads blown up? Please. Nope, that one didn't work. That one's gone. Okay, that one's gone. Alright. Oh, come on. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'll let Dog Meat take care of that. Good job, boy. Oh, jeez. There are 9 million of these fucking things. Good lords. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah, Dog Meat will take care of that. Okay. Good lordy loo. Oh. Settler did not fare that much better against these guys from the look of it. Revolver rifle. Another traitor. Another traitor. Jeez. This was a raider, rather. Take that. All that stuff. Yeah, these guys did not really fare that well against, These things. I was about to say these people. That has really no bearing on mole rats. No wonder they were able to live here so harmoniously. Well, vaguely harmoniously. Oh! Okay. I'll just let them go. Oh! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Huh. That's a thing. I only have one fusion core. I'd rather not waste it on this. To be perfectly honest. And besides, it's not even fully equipped anyway. Jeez, they are still firing shit like crazy. Dog Meat is not happy, and I don't blame him. And you know what? Fuck it. Let's see what's in here. Now I'm gonna go and fight these guys, because apparently they're fighting something. They're not happy about something. Oh, jeez. Grenade. Hopefully that'll do something. Well, that killed some. There we go. That's one of them down. What the hell were they fighting this whole time? My dog was with me. What the fuck were they fighting? Mole rats. Okay. Oh, I forgot to loot the ones over there. God damn it. Alright, well, fuck it. Whatever. I don't have time. Do not have the time. Do not have the patience. Do it. Okay. I could go down there and it will. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to put this dog down. Sorry. Grody. And the head even retains the basic shape. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. That's gross. I feel bad. Oh, jeez. Can I grab any food? Is there any food? No. No, there's not. Right away. Well, this is a place, anyway. Well, I'll probably go inside to do anything. Oh, there's a little place here. Maybe there's some food. Because the primary issue right now is food. That would usually kill people. Well, while it was powered, anyway. Usually that would kill people. At least I think so. It's been a while. Trifold American flag. Okay, I'll take that. Definitely. Dirty water. Jet. Flip lighter. Always good. Okay, I guess I have to go inside now. Alrighty. Oh, look at the time. I'm actually a little bit over time. Just a little bit, though. But I don't really have that much time to dilly-dally. So, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.